Is an idea dreamed up by a Texas A&M student. This was in the early 1980s, and now it's the largest one-day student service project in the whole country, and it's moving past the school campus. Here's Channel 8's Teresa Woodard with the founder who never expected what he started to still be growing today.
We make the stuff that people say, oh, I've seen that before, but never thought about it.
He's in the business of making people notice things.
We manufacture signs and decals and tags for utility companies and municipal governments.
Important things.
Oh yeah, they're important, but they're quite boring.
But for 3.5 decades, Joe Nussbaum's impact on thousands of people has gone mostly unnoticed.
I kind of call it my accidental legacy.
He has the original t-shirt from 1983 when his legacy was launched. As a student at Texas A&M University.
Now, I got the idea that we could coordinate all student organizations to do a community service project on the same day. And that was the idea behind the big event.
The big event is what they called it then, and they still call it that today. 35 years after it began, Texas A&M continues to host this one-day service project, as do 125 other universities across the country. And now a North Texas city is hosting it too.
Grand Prairie is the first city to participate in the big event as a city only without the university.
When I heard about it, it sparked something.
Dwight Spencer will volunteer on Saturday, the day of the big event, at Casey Riley's home.
You're going to get some help from some people who just, that's what they want to do.
Well, to be help. I'm overwhelmed.
The 93-year-old's property needs a little attention.
We're going to shape it up and make it look good.
The city of Grand Prairie is expecting more than 1,200 volunteers to participate on Saturday. Since the big event started back in 1983, more than 877,000 hours of community service have been performed.
It's just been beyond my wildest dreams how it would evolve and grow.
It might be an accidental legacy, but what an impressive one to leave. Teresa Woodard, Channel 8 News.